Our leader is Richard Sterney. This at the 12th for Eagle.
This is a good 50-footer with a bit of a double break.
Oh, looking good.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
What a gift.
What a gift. That was an incredible putt.
To the 18th, the par 5. Colton Ose taking a run at it.
I remember he finished second last week. Made a couple of eagles on the 12th hole with this club. Little 5-wood. Trying to cut it into that front hole location. It's dangerous. Water. Oh, my goodness.
What a
golf shot. Got off to a brilliant start. He was 3-under through 4 holes today with a couple of bogeys. But look at that one.
Kyle Thompson, 98th on the money list, and those numbers are very important this week. This was his third at 8.
He drove it in the bunker, hit a very poor fairway bunker shot, and this looks as though it's going to stop on top of that little ridge, but it will continue back towards the flag, and sometimes you need some good breaks. That was a heck of a one for Kyle Thompson.
Got him back to even par.
This, the 162-yard par 3, 12 from about 100 feet. And when you've had a great year with things like this, happen.
And Pfaffauer gets back to even par with the unlikely birdie putt. Aaron Watkins, his first hole of the day.
Drove it in the rough, had to lay out this from 122 yards with a wedge. Bucket.
Way to start a round.
Nick O'Hearn, look where he was.
No way.
Ball above his feet, sitting down. 5-iron.
No way. Shot of the year, I would say. 180 yards. It flew about 100 and ran another 80. And
never got more than 5 feet off the ground.
Craig, you know what he said? This is just a chip and run.
At the 2014 Stonebrae Classic on the web.com tour. Second round, 12th hole, tee shot of Franklin Korpening on the way. I do believe it was the right club. A hole in one for Korpening.
Yeah!
Jared Lyle's emotional return to professional golf came at the 2014 Midwest Classic, and it was highlighted by this beautiful shot, his second, into the 18th during the third round. Finding the bottom of the cup for an eagle two.
Dominic Bozzelli, a former All-America at Auburn. This was at 17, the highlight of the day so far.
181 yards to a hole location just 4 paces from the left. Coming off an eagle on the previous hole, par 5. Back to back.
On the tee at 16, here's Lauer.
56 yards to an accessible front hole location. No, he didn't.
Oh! The ninth ace of the year on the web.com tour.
Really good story with Justin, who lost his father and his brother in a single car accident. You know, played his collegiate golf close to home at Malone University, won 16 times. Jack Nicklaus gave him a spot last week, so the story kind of came out. So you feel awfully good for Justin.